in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power.
Necesitamos más tiempo.
Hi, I'm Zoe. I'm at the Oxfam shop at Glastonbury Festival and I'll be styling Emily.
Some people have been calling for the return of fracking to secure affordable energy in the UK. But what is it? It is a way of extracting gas or oil that is trapped inside rocks and won't flow freely on its own. Water, sand, and chemicals are injected underground at very high pressure to crack open rocks and release oil and gas trapped inside. It's fantasy to think that fracking could lower energy bills or improve energy security in the UK. In the 7 years until fracking was suspended, the only site that was fracked had to be stopped because of earth tremors. Fracking is dangerous, unpopular, and earth-wrecking. In other words, not the solution to affordable energy.
Major bag alert, major bag alert, bag alert.
The photos that I'm about to show you are absolutely shocking. This is Pakistan. The bottom photo here was taken on the 29th of July, and the top photo was taken on the 29th of August. Pakistan has been experiencing extreme flooding. 50 million people who live in Pakistan have been displaced due to the flooding. To put that into context, that's basically the entire population of England. It's estimated that 1/6 of Pakistani people are now homeless. This is all due to climate change, and countries like the USA, the UK, Russia, and China are the countries that emit the most CO2 emissions, yet countries like Pakistan are suffering the extreme consequences. Pakistan needs the same recognition, if not more, than the UK got for their extreme heatwave. This is a climate crisis.